Okay, A, B, C, D is a trapezium. So we have AD, which is equals to AB. So this is an isosceles triangle. And after which, we are required to find angle BDC. So few things to note. Okay, since this is a trapezium, right? Okay, so you would know that these two lines must be parallel. Okay, so immediately, what I want to do is to find angle ABD because that will tell me that okay, the angle is 28 degrees. Now, how do I get that? Because I know that triangle ADB is actually an isosceles triangle. Okay, so 180 minus 124 degrees divided by 2 is equals to 28 degrees. Okay, and because of okay, alternate angle, look at this. Now I form an alternate angle. So this tells me the angle BDC is actually 28 degrees as well. Okay, so that is the solution for this question.